story about Minnie the Moocher.
Yeah.
She was a red-hot hoochie-coocher. She was the roughest, toughest frame. But Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Hidey, 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 hide.
Hidey, 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 hide.
Whoa! Gentlemen, let's see if you can raise the roof of this house. She messed around with a bloke named Smokey. She loved him, though he was a cokey. He said, get down to Chinatown, where he showed her how to kick the gong around. Hidey, 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 hide.
Hidey, hidey, hidey,
hide. Whoa! Minnie and Smokey started a fire. They got a free ride on a black Mariah. She gave him the money to pay her bill, and left her there in a county jail. She was a good girl, but they'd done her.